How you doing? Come on in. How are you? It's good to see you.
Too. Thank you so much.
It's great to be here. You know, thank you for inviting us. And let's talk a little bit about let's talk about from the beginning how you got started, and let's talk about the film. The name of the film.
Name of the film. Well, we really haven't come up with a serious name yet. It's going to be all about a life reenactment of my whole life, and we're going to do a little of this, a little of that. We're going to be in New York, filming in New York and filming in parts of Florida, New Jersey, all over the place.
I'm getting excited. I can't even wait for this film to come out. Let's talk a little bit about maybe affiliation with VIP Television. How'd you meet the crew over there?
Well, I met the crew through Betty, and they brought me in, and they wanted to meet me, and they wanted me to tell them the story, and my whole story, and the way I look at it, and not the way the public looked at it, but the way I had it, the real story. I was very comfortable with everybody over there.
What can we expect at the tonight, the party we're going to go to, this special occasion? What's going to be going on?
Well, you can expect a big crowd. The place is going to be slam-packed with people who want to meet and greet. And I don't mind. We're going to do it, and we're going to have a nice time. And we're going to, you know, just do what we need to do, and so that people get to see me before we film the movie.
Now, before, you know, we let you go, is there something that maybe you can, for the fans, per se, to take part maybe in some kind of casting or something, you know, per se,
if you had some kind of role with me, some kind of involvement in my life, it was a big involvement, you contact VIP Television.
How are Betty and yourself, how did that come together?
We met through mutual friends, and Betty was intrigued by my story because I started telling her a little about my life. Well, it's going to be, you know, it's going to be a very nice event. I can't wait to get downstairs. There's a lot of people waiting for us down there. There's actually a line out the door when we came up to the dressing room here now and to get changed and stuff. There was a really long line, and I was like, "Oh, my God, here we go!" You know. Hey.
Again, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yes. Wow, I can't wait for this whole thing to get going. But this has been Jake Pappalardo, VIP Television. We're going to catch you downstairs.